blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. A brute, a toot, a tootie, attitude. He goes at 8 to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B.
He was the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B.